Now that Urzael is dead, I'm going to Bramwell to find my son.
Last I heard, Bramwell was still under attack.
I don't care.
This disaster will make for great reading someday.
Provided that anyone survives to chronicle it.
Fortunate I am to have met the savior of Westmarch. You simply must let me ask you some questions when your work is done. Rakkas conquered all of Konduras before founding Westmarch. Repelling this invasion would be child's play for him.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
Well, that's not reassuring.
To think the world is safer now.
These creatures are usually fairly docile. Whatever Adria's doing has made them unnaturally aggressive.
I'm still waiting.
father burned. He screamed as the flames consumed him, and the smell was sickly sweet. He had found me. For once in his life, he had noticed me. And when he saw that the flames did not touch me, he breathed one word. It was his last.
Feel my wrath! Revenge!
Life is the same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, trying to drag us under. We must have the strength to rise above it, but we are nothing.
They called me, but I turned it against them. When their daughter had a child that needed to disappear, when there was a sickness that none of the healers could cure, who was it they pleaded with? When they needed me, the morality they flaunted in the daylight disappeared, as it always does.
Guidestones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me take a look.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Betrays you!
Ah!
revenge.
That was quite bizarre.
To tell you where Malthiel is. Actually, I don't want to know.
Draw your weapons!
A worthy opponent!
I don't know if this is the right passage.
If I had gotten lost while fleeing the tomb, I'd probably still be wandering.
You won't survive that!
Survive that! have uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, gods by another name, and their ruined civilization in the West. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome? Our own ancestors, gifted with long life, magic, and abilities far beyond ours. Yet they were still men. I wonder if these pages hold the key to unlock their powers once again.
more?
your destruction!
Thank you.
Right entrance.
I am returning to town.
Need to kill something? Wish I could go fight.
To be honest, I can't believe I'm still in business.